son.
You bring too much credit.
Oh.
In America, we will bring much more than that.
Make sure Amanda comes back. I'll help you stand on the wall. I don't know if I need to see that. At home, we have something called poison ivy.
Sweet.
You don't want that on your hand.
This land is big.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can do it.
Have you been able to see the ant?
No. It's the grass is too high. Can only see so far.
I'm worried about
I get the
How about getting my fence canker? Okay, that's the edges. Let me go in. So that I stand there and rest my hand. You can see me.
No, you don't gotta do that. Don't worry about that. It's good. See?
Careful.
Yo, we're not gonna cut into that.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about it.
Because the brick face,
man, they don't come here, Slammy.
Huh?
They don't come here, Slammy. This new planted cassava, miss me?
No.
Is there?
No. Don't fall in there too, uncle.
I try again more. I got a day frame. I try. Okay, which way to come with me?
That is dumb.
Okay.
It's not worth falling in or getting dirty.
I forget about the triangle.
Okay, pick up the edge of Victor reflection. How we know when we reach the line, the border?
Let's see if they still find the wall. You trying to get by, uncle?
Is this supposed to be a wall there?
You trying to get past me?
Yeah. Well, I'm just going to jump over.
Let me see.
Be careful, uncle.
Yeah.
Yeah, for me.
I'm saying, do we know if there is a wall? How would we know when we go too far? You understand what I'm saying?
You just know.
It might be for nothing. Dave, you're enjoying it.
I mean, I felt the same way, but...
You got a picture of me?
Yeah, in case something happens.
With my machete.
There you go.
You got it?
Tell yeah.
Me
okay. Got it. All right. to ask me.
Okay, good. So it's almost out of range of rain season. It's almost finished.
This is the northern season. And the owner of this place don't want to continue with this food. He wants to sell it off.
He wants to sell his land? Dave, you heard that? This was cool?
Before, if the parents have to pay money?
Sorry?
Did the students have to pay money to go here?
Yes.
But that means you didn't get enough students, because people can't pay. I would assume people cannot pay for it. I'm just taking some
kids. One problem is that the community, they don't have much to pay.
Right.
So that they can pay.
Right, right. Exactly.
So they now decide to oppress one school instead of one school.
But now with the kids there playing sports. If it was open, would there be kids now playing sports there still? Right now? This is like elementary, right? Primary school?
Primary school.
Okay. Springstone Nursery. Other people came here and thought it was beautiful.
Right.
To take it. Uncle, you heard me? It's so beautiful, others came here and wanted to take it.
In this case, I do think it's like.
What big animals will live out here? Uh-huh. No, what big animals? Are any big animals left?
You mean big animals?
Mm-hmm.
They will be wild, like snakes.
Oh, I meant bigger, like, you